This turtle just appeared one day. He was limping in from I don't know where, with a phone number painted on his shell. We called, no one was there. And he was all beat up and battered, like life had come pretty hard. He said all he wanted was to settle down, to find a home in our backyard. And my turtle's name was Fred, and his shell was gray and blue. He eats lots of grass, and he's old and slow. He's not nearly as smart as you. Fred had his own kind of beauty, like any turtle past his prime. And turtles rarely say what they're thinking about, but he seemed to like me fine. And I never knew where Fred came from. The phone number was the only clue. I wasn't about to call it much, 'cause if a turtle answered, what would I do? And my turtle's name was Fred. His shell was gray and blue. He eats lots of grass, and he's old and slow. Not nearly as smart as you. Then one day I went out to see him. Found old Fred was gone. Took me a while to get over that. He never said he'd be moving on. So if a turtle ever comes to your yard with a phone number on his shell, it's probably Fred, old beat up Fred. Take care of him and love him well. 'Cause my turtle's name was Fred, and his shell was gray and blue. He eats lots of grass. He's old and slow. He's not nearly as smart as you.